Police in Butler are looking for a man suspected of slashing another man. They say Danielle Frazier met with the victim last week to exchange some things on South Main Street. During the exchange, the victim says Frazier slashed him on his arm and face. Police say security cameras recorded the attack.